couple of letters from Nashville, Tennessee. He said, hon, they like my music, the songs I wrote for you and me. The boys and me just cut a record, and it could chart before too long. So it's gonna be a while now till I can come back home. She said, hon, I hear your record. Oh, they play it every day. Everybody really likes it. So I guess you're on your way. But darling, please remember, we all need you here at home. And the kids all miss their daddy, so don't be gone too long. Yes, I know that you're a country star, and everybody knows your name. And I know you love those bright lights when you step on stage to sing. Just remember, we all love you, and don't get blinded by the light. We'll just keep the home fires burning while you're gone. You know we pray for you each night. After 6 long months of going, I guess the road just finally took its toll. 'Cause his songs, they lost all meaning, and he felt so all alone. Then one night in Jackson, he went out on stage to play, and the crowd stared in disbelief at the words he had to say. I don't want to be a country star, it ain't the way I thought it'd be. Well, it took me such a long time to know that it ain't the life for me. 'Cause the days can get so lonely, and the nights can get so long. Lord, I think that it's about time this country boy went home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.